old melodies about the technology industry. Do you want to hear one of these?
Yeah.
All right, so this is the tech support song. Hello, voicemail, my old friend. I've called for tech support again. I ignored my boss's warning. I called on a Monday morning. Now it's evening and my dinner first grew cold and then grew mold. I'm still on hold. I'm listening to the sounds of silence. I don't think you understand. I think your phone lines are unmanned. I punched every touch tone I was told, but I still spent 18 hours on hold. Is that enough? Your software crashed my Mac. It is the ugliest thing alive. It erased my drive. Now my Mac makes the sounds of silence. In my dreams I fantasize of wreaking vengeance on you guys. Say your motorcycle crashes, blood comes gushing from your gashes. With your fading strength you call 911 and you pray for a trained MD. But you get mean, and you listen to the sounds of silence. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'll wrap up with a tribute. This is a medley of the history of downloadable songs and TV shows and videos from the internet in 2 minutes. It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The record store is closed for the night. So I fire up the old iTunes music store, and soon I am feeling all right. I know Steve Jobs can find me a melody with $1 pricing that rocks. I can type in a track and get album names back while still in my undies and socks. Sell me a song, you're the music man. My iPod's got 10 gigs to go. Yes, we might prefer more compatibility, but Steve likes to run the whole show. I heard Desperate Housewives was great last night, but I ate a bad piece of cod. As I threw up my meal, I said, it's no big deal. I'll watch it tonight on my pod. And now all of the networks are joining in. $2 a show without ads. It's a business those guys always wanted to try, but only Steve Jobs had the nads. Sell me a show, you're the TV man. $2 a show. Steve's got the first TV store. Yes, the DVD costs less per episode, but who watches those anymore? They say we're young, don't watch TV. They say the internet is all we see. But that's not true, they've got it wrong. See, all our shows are just 2 minutes long. Hey, I got YouTube. I got YouTube. They say Gen X won't follow news. The New York Times can only stand to lose. If all the papers go away, how will we learn the stories of the day? Dude, we got YouTube. Make that GooTube. See, because Google bought YouTube. So and now, ladies and gentlemen, finally, a tribute to the RIAA. This is the Recording Industry Association of America, the trade group that's been suing kids for downloading music. Young man, you were surfing along, and then, young man, you downloaded a song and then a man copied it to your pod. Then a phone call came to tell you you've just been sued by the RIAA. You've just been sued by the RIAA. Their attorneys say you committed a crime and there'd better not be a next time. They've lost their minds at the RIAA. Justice is blind at the RIAA. You're depriving the bands, you are learning to steal. You can't do whatever you feel. Know what? They will sue your butt clean. They say, so what? If you're only 13, and you know what? They were equally mean to an 80-year-old grandma. CD sales have dropped every year. They're not greedy. They're just quaking with fear. Yes, indeedy. What if their end is near and we download all our music? Yeah, that would piss off the RIAA. No plastic discs from the RIAA. What a way to make friends. It's a plan that can't fail. Haul your customers off to jail. And who'll be next at the RIAA? What else is vexing the RIAA? Maybe whistling a tune, maybe humming along, maybe mocking them in a song.